ruangannya lantai 3, DCM. Oh, ini cap. Cincur shotgun doang lah, tai. Wow, bermaknum. Masih belum perlu. Anjing. Kosong tiga dan 203. Apaan nggak ada lagi tuh orang konferensi ya bener. Belum bisa deh. Perlu kartu apa? Kunci clover. Pengen ke safe room dah. Dikit-dikit ke safe room. Astagfirullahaladzim. Ini gak bisa ya. Siap, bener hidup lu. Enggak ditimpa. Mau ketemu Mr. X. X gun GB itu ya. Ambil-ambilin dulu. Pas udah ketemu ribet. Pisau gue brengsek.
What the hell?
Hidup aja dulu. Bawa kah?
Jesus Christ!
Lah, jadi bingung. Gitu dong. Anjing kalau kena. Ini di atas sih. Confiscation report. Reason for confiscation: a suspicious man found at the location listed above. When confronted by an officer, he tried to escape by acting confused, but was arrested. A note he had on him was confiscated. Oh, ini yang itu tadi. It's not like everyone doesn't know who it is, but it's Justin Hansen, age 39, city resident, single, and a regular fixture in our jail. He wasn't a bad guy per se, just a bit of bird brain, kata maniak. Oh, yang di... itu, yang ambil kunci. Can't believe he tried to pull a fast one in a police station of all places, though. There's scrap paper in a plastic bag. 6211. Itu yang dimana ya? Assalamualaikum. Bangsat nungguin ya si anjing. Bangsat nanti gak ada granat. Babi. Anjing, lu selak. Waduh, nyangkut bangsat. Ngentot. Kita mau kemana sih? Enam, dua, sebelas. Lupa arahnya. Kiri enam, kanan dua, sebelas. Oh benar ini. Sekarang lari lagi. Letter to Stars members. It's my bestest stars buds. How are you all doing in that drab old station, hanging in there against old irons? Me? I just got back from a date with a hot chick, but you can guess what we got up to under her extra large umbrella. Europe is amazing. 1 month is in no way enough to even scratch the surface. Maybe I'll extend my vacation to another 6 months. Wow. Barry, don't even think of coming join me. You wouldn't want to make all the cute girls cry, yeah? So you just leave the babes to me. Jill, if Claire tries to contact you, please let her know I'm okay. Chris Redfield, August 29. Disini udah habis.
Di belakang.
Waduh bangsat.
Bruh.
Anjing nih semua. Aduh. Bocor-bocor lah pada lu. Hup. Bawah deh. Bangsat, bangsat. Lepas bangsat. Kita pegang dulu dah. Bangsat. Pegang yang bisa gua anjing. Repair plan. Location: police station, west side clock tower. Due to the high cultural value of the bell, I'm calling specialists in to make the repairs. We'll go over the details once they're on the scene, but in the meantime, I'll take steps to secure the bell since the yoke is threatening to break. Bangsat setia nungguin di luar. Mana pisau gue masih. Dipegangin lagi. Sini deh. Demi sebuah tombol, bukan tombol juga sih, apa sih itu?
Hope I don't have to write a report on this.
Gue buru. Balikin gak? Bahkan nggak tahu ada item apa di sini. Babi. Ya ngeliatin anjing dah. Gak sempet gue cek. Waduh, gak ada flashbang sama sekali. Wah, mampus. Berdoa aja lah. mana sih? Oh, sono. Semua demi kartu parkir. Ben's memo. The station's swarming with monsters. Even here, I can hear their cries. But it's not the zombies I'm afraid of. Code name, Tyran. Mr. X. The ultimate bioweapon, developed by those bastards in the utmost secrecy. To think that that thing might be wandering about around here, chances are they've ordered it to wipe out the witnesses. Saja tuh kena. Wah, juga dia kena. Kocak.
Twice.
Thank you.
I didn't realize you were keeping score.
Look, this isn't a game. Nothing dies down here.
Dan dia masih hidup.
I take it you have the key card.
Yeah. And this. I was hoping you could explain what's on it.
Maybe. I hear it. Let's get out of here. Open the damn shuttle.
Yeah. Ada.
Is that the intel you needed?
Unfortunately, no. Ben didn't come through.
Well, what exactly are you looking for?
More info on the people responsible for this mess. Road's out. Going through that gun shop looks like the only way.
punya lockpick dia.
What a mess.
Ooh, sweet. Letter to the shopkeeper. Kendo, it seems like you've got your reasons for staying put, so I trust you to take care of yourself. Still, if things get worse and your other arrangements don't work out, you know where to find me. I'll do everything I can. Jill Valentine.
Don't move. I'm not gonna hurt you.
I said don't move.
I'm just passing through. I'm gonna ask you to lower that weapon.
I kill you are. You're gonna turn around, go right back out the way you came in.
I think your daughter needs help, sir.
Don't tell me how to deal with my daughter.
Drop it.
No! Wait!
Step aside. We need to terminate her before she turns.
Terminate? It's my fucking daughter.
Just let them be.
Emma? Sweetheart, I told you to stay put.
Daddy.
Yeah, Daddy's here. Okay.
Those fucking things outside. What they did to us. You're a cop. You're supposed to know something. How did this happen? Huh?
Boro tahu orang berdatang.
Mommy.
I'll be sleeping, honey. Okay. And I'm gonna put you to bed too.
Okay.
You know, it's one thing to keep the truth from me, but why him?
Shit.
I want to find out what's happening here and stop whoever's behind it. Helping people like them? That's why I joined the force.
My mission is to take down Umbrella's entire operation. We may not make it out.
Whatever it takes to save this city, count me in.
Heard of the Umbrella Corporation? They're a pharmaceutical company secretly making bioweapons. They have a virus. It turns people into indestructible monsters.
That explains the horrible things I've seen.
And that's why I'm looking for Annette Birkin. She's the one at Umbrella responsible for unleashing the virus. I'm going to bring her down. This is how we get to Annette.
Based on what you've said, the sewer seems fitting.
Well said. After you.
Gee, thanks.
Gee, thanks.
Can't imagine a real scientist being down here.
According to HQ, this leads right into Umbrella's secret facility.
Come on. Sewers are run by the city. How could they have a facility without the authorities knowing?
Welcome to corporate America. Umbrella's controlled Raccoon City for years.
Amma.
Jesus! That an earthquake?
I sure as hell hope so.
Don't get.
What the hell?
Yeah, you better listen. I'm bringing heat, you'll be a fan when I start rapping. Way I'll have your fucking head spinning. I'm known as spit vicious. Release bombs and go tick tick. Boom, you blow me that head missing. I'm a phenomenon. Stay